As forces began touching down in Manipur, there is some semblance of normalcy that is returning. Curfew relaxations can be seen in Imphal earlier today. Even yesterday, there was a tense calm, but calm nonetheless. And this morning, there was some curfew relaxation given in Imphal. Shops were opening, people were stepping out to buy their essential services. In the hills, in Lamka, for example, that's what the cookie groups called the area, there was a coffin rally that was taken out, but that also went off peacefully. So keeping the arrival of forces in mind, the state government and the state security establishment also a little more confident that the worst might be over in the current phase. So by the 30th of November, by the end of this month, we are expecting close to 30,000 troops to land in Manipur. 165 companies from CRPF, about 104 companies from BSF, 5 companies from the SSB, ITBP, they're all expected to land there. So additional forces being pumped by the Ministry of Home Affairs there. Of course, there was a resolution by the legislators who come from the ruling dispensation from the Baitei side that they wanted the centre to have a rethink about imposition of AFSPA. And it was being widely believed that till the time AFSPA remains in Imphal, in Giribham and other areas, this tension would continue. But presence of the security forces is proving to be some kind of a deterrent. Yesterday afternoon onwards, these additional forces started arriving. CRPF has been deployed in areas where earlier Assam Rifles was manning the post. BSF has pulled out additional troops which were so far deployed in Assam and in those areas. Assam, of course, is also keeping a very close eye because Giribham shares a border with the Kachar district in Assam. Population and demography of both these districts are similar. In Kachar also, in Assam, there are Kukis and there are Metis. So this tension in Manipur should not spill over to the Assam side. That's also a concern. So these forces that are being sent in, the additional forces, are to be deployed both in the hills of Manipur as well as in the valley, in the Imphal Valley. And they're keeping a close eye. We've reported earlier also that the forces have been told to not show any kind of mercy or any kind of leeway to those who are trying to take the law into their own hand, whichever side they might come from. The intelligence bureau and the local intelligence officials have been told to keep a very close watch on what's happening on the ground and provide actionable input, which means if they get any input about arms and ammunitions being smuggled in or there being any particular place where sophisticated weapons, etc., are being kept together or accumulated, there should be proper warning given to the security forces so that any attempt to disturb the fragile peace in Manipur can be dealt at the start as well.